Love Island's Adam Colliday's tip to split with Rosie Williams as he admits his head has been turned by bombshell Zara McDermott. The dating show Lothario, who swiftly ditched Kendall Rae-Knight for the Welsh lawyer, could be set to move on to his third lady in less than a fortnight as the S-girl arrives in the villa on Sunday. Despite the fact the government worker has expressed an interest in unlucky in-love Alex George, her mind could be switched by the ripped PT. The pair share a heart-to-heart shortly after she touched down in the Mallorca villa, during which she admitted she wouldn't have loyalties to the existing female housemates. "If you want to be nice, then you're on the wrong show." Hinting he would ditch Rosie, he skirted around the issue to say, "I agree with that." She told him, "I like a challenge anyway. I think people forget that coupled up don't necessarily mean you're in a relationship until you have that talk." Yet he was much clearer as he spoke within the privacy of the beach hut. He said, "I'm not going to beat around the bush." Bluntly hailing Zara attractive. "Zara fits the type of girl that I do fancy, so I would be lying if I said that she wasn't an attractive girl." Meanwhile, wary of Adam's situation in the villa, Zara tells the beach hut, "Adam is literally so fit. But I'm not sure what his situation is with Rosie." Uncertain at where his loyalties now lie, Adam added, "Zara is a very attractive girl, yes. But I would say it was very early to say that Rosie would have anything to worry about." Love Island airs every weeknight at 9 p.m. on ITV2.